turn. It's got a handle, a full four-finger handle underneath the back. And then we use the back of the rack with the heel of your hand. Okay? So you turn the key and pull it out. That's the battery out.